Staffing shortages due to COVID-19 forcing some schools to close tomorrow. Illing Middle School in Manchester will be closed because the school is dealing with so many call-outs due to COVID. The Manchester superintendent says the district reported 50 new cases today across the district, 12 of those at Illing. At all other Manchester schools, they will remain open. Meanwhile, Norwich's superintendent says all schools, public schools, will be closed after 133 staff members called out.